The time has finally come.
The awesome power of the forbidden spirit, Azrael, is going to come once again and reunite the worlds.
Do you remember the last time?
When the Order of Saint Avaria broke the Seal of Chaos, they wanted to harness the power for themselves.
But Azrael was too powerful for them to control, so they quickly sealed Chaos once again. And then tragedy struck. Sela's death. It was your uncontrollable madness which threw me into this cruel nightmare. Why? Why? Sela's soul has been taken to the other side and is now part of Azrael. Therefore, by releasing Azrael, I will be releasing Sela as well. The seal must be broken! To complete the ceremony, you, the one who took Sela away from me, will be sacrificed. Zeke, the time has come for me to send you to the other side.
Wake up. You'll never get her back.
Silence!
No! Don't make it any worse. You're so pathetic. Your only loyalty is to the dead. I've also lost loved ones to tragedy. But I can't get them back. They will never answer my calls or laugh with me ever again.
You don't understand. Zeke, you should understand what I'm feeling. This infinite pain I suffer from.
No!
I shall sacrifice your useless soul for Sela's.
Zeke! Stop him, please. Innocent people shouldn't have to suffer anymore.
Quiet!
The moment I pulled the trigger, the force restraining me weakened. Maybe Delacroix still may have some doubt in his heart.
I will never forget. I will never forgive you. Your sin will be paid for with your life.
Zeke!
That night, obeying the order of my superior, I tried to seal Azrael behind the gateway of chaos. While I was struggling to seal, Azrael resisted up until the very last moment the gateway was closed.
Delacroix! Open your eyes, Delacroix! Sila.
Zeke, you must live. And please take care of Delacroix in my place.
Sila!
Why are you sleeping, Sila?
Sila!
What are you doing? Have you gone mad?
It was me.
Did I kill Sila? Did I?
It's all come back. I remember everything.
It was these hands that...
Sila!
I was the one being controlled by the darkness.
Zeke, no matter what the truth is, my love for Sila will never die.
The time has come to unbind Azrael, and for me to be reunited with Sila. And once the worlds have been purified and reunited, I will become one with her for eternity.
Once the truth was revealed, I knew it would end up this way. So...
Is this the...
With Delacroix's soul, chaos is about to be unleashed, and Azrael will be released. Delacroix, the time has come for you to release your soul from the darkness that imprisons you.
Thank you.
I wanted to tell. Zeke, I'm happy that I met you in Delacroix.
Me too.
Thank you, Zeke. I have to go. Goodbye.
I wasn't able to save either of them after all.
It's over?
Yeah. I'm the only one that survived.
No, you're not. I'm here.